In lots of courses, you'll have to write essays and papers. Whether you are writing an extensive research paper or just a short reflection essay, you can use Google Documents to create projects with lots of text. Google Docs is G Suite's free word processing application. The G Suite of applications allows you to create documents, spreadsheets, and slide presentations. G Suite is cloud technology, which means that all of your projects are stored online. You can work on them from any computer or mobile device that has an internet connection. Google Docs also saves all of your work automatically. You don't have to worry about forgetting to click save or losing your work if your computer crashes. Plus, you can have your documents open on several devices at once, and they all automatically update. You'll always have the most recent version of your files at your fingertips. In this unit, you will use Google Docs to write a paper. Many of the skills you will learn also apply to other word processing software, and even to spreadsheet and presentation applications. The videos in this unit will walk you step by step through writing a paper. You will create a brainstorming document, complete internet research and evaluate source credibility, create an outline, collect feedback from a partner, write a rough draft of your paper, revise and proofread your draft, and finally, publish your work. Watch these videos in order to write an entire paper from start to finish. Or watch the ones about the particular steps you need help with in the writing process. Now that you know a little about what you will do in this unit, move on to the next video to start writing your paper.